do this, please provide several specific theoretic situations that would qualify as a manifest hardship by definition. My response to that is due to the fact that a hardship is a unique issue related to a student and her family, and I feel comfortable theorizing on situations that could qualify. Anyone else?
I would just like to add, I think it is hard to theorize those issues, but that I would add that, you know, it has to be so unique that we would be willing to pay the full tuition at whatever school. And that makes it pretty evident when you're trying to make these decisions. It's the question I ask, is this situation so unique that the district should be paying above and beyond the tuition, or a full tuition doesn't necessarily have to be above the Manchester tuition to that other district?
My last concern is with something that Cheryl said when she was describing hardship, and it really concerned me, and I'm paraphrasing, but she said that it's something that she has to think about personally because we're spending a lot of money on it. I can't conceive that if you're going to decide hardship here, that you can even have that price tag in your head. I would think you have got to try to put that away, and you've got to look at the hardship case. And should not be based on the amount of money that's going to be spent by this district if you are going to approve or disapprove that hardship. If you're going to think that way, then whichever school they're going to want to go to would have more effect or less effect on your decision. So it concerned me that that was listed as a reason that due diligence had to be done in that situation, because I think we should try to keep that out of it. Thank you.
Mr. Arter?
Yeah.
And as far as the money issue and paraphrasing me, I'm not a very good public speaker yet. This is the first time I'm doing this, so I apologize if sometimes things don't come out exactly the way that I'm intending. It is not the only reason that I'm making the decision, but it is part of, you know, it is part of the consideration. I mean, I have to, when I'm considering these hardships, I'm basically saying that this child should go to a different district, whether that money is less or not less. It is a part of the consideration, but you know the situation is definitely weighs heavier than that. But that is a part of it, and I don't know if I'm not explaining myself very well. And I hear what your concerns are, and
if I could, I'm saying you're explaining yourself quite well because you're saying it is a part of it. My objection is I believe it shouldn't be a part of it. And I'm glad that I paraphrased you correctly. My opinion is it should not be any part of it. And that's just my opinion. Thank you.
Thank you.